Hello there! In this video, I'm going to show you the benefit of being able to print out your design in Embrilliance Essentials. So right now we're looking at one of my personal favorite designs that I digitized, my Bingle Jells reindeer. And I can see just by looking at it on the screen here that it's about, this particular version is not quite 5 inches. I can even select it and know for sure. It's 4 3/4 inches wide and 4 7/8, and I can see all of the color layout right here. But once I bring this over to the machine, sometimes it's hard to see all of the details on the machine. And it's also hard to know exactly how this is going to look relative to your garment. So one thing you can do is you can just go up to the file menu. It's hidden right now. There we go. File. And then print. And when you do, by default, the first page is a picture of your design at actual size. So you can kind of cut it out from the paper and just lay it on the garment or on the accessory, whatever you're going to stitch it on, and have a good sense of, you know, where you want to lay it and how it's going to position and all of that. The other cool thing is that the second page here of the printout shows you all of the details of the color and the stitch order, which is a beautiful thing. So I'm just going to, instead of printing this out, I'm just going to save it as a PDF and show you what that looks like. So I'm going to save as a PDF. Actually, I'll just do that right now. I will put it in my downloads, and I'm going to call it Bingle Jells. So you can get a better sense of what this looks like printed out. So instead of printing it, I just printed it to PDF. Now let's take a look in my downloads. Okay. And here it is. The printout, actually, you can see it better. It has the crosshairs on it, so we know exactly where that center point's going to be. You can put a pin through the paper and mark it, you know, exactly where that center point is on your garment. And then here we have this second page, which shows us the stitch order, and it also shows us the number of stitches per each color and how much of the thread we're going to need. That is brilliant. So if you just have a little bit left on the spool, measure it out. See if you have enough to stitch out that color. So that's one of the cool benefits of Embrilliance Essentials, just the simple print functionality.